We are, well, you can kind of see T-Bone, stuck in a little bit of traffic. It's 10 to 3, and we have now said goodbye to Jeremy's mom, and we are heading to the hotel where his dad and stepmom are staying. Got our pool stuff. We're going to go for a swim in their pool, and then tonight Leanne is going to hang out too. They're just in town for a couple of days, so yeah, we're just enjoying some sun. After I saw you last, we went to Tickleberries. Thomas and his grandma has some delicious treats, although Thomas doesn't really like the cold treats. Came home and devoured a bag of like popcorn chips from that package that Claire sent me. Loved those. Yes, he did. What's going on here, people? Okay, we are gonna turn because this is too much traffic. It's Saturday, but it's just so funny how the days like blend into one another in the summer and when you work at home. What day is it? Doesn't matter. I don't know. Oh, I think I have stuff on my face. Yeah. All right. It's a beautiful day, 29 degrees. Still feeling a bit of the like residual from yesterday's therapy, like crying and like just letting the emotions flow, which is good. It's one thing I'm learning is like just let it out, let it happen instead of fighting it. Seems to be a better way to grieve. That's what I'm finding anyways. Saw something interesting in a public bathroom yesterday that I didn't tell you about. Amberly and I stopped and I used the bathroom at a Starbucks and got an iced coffee. And there was a box from a pregnancy test. Never seen that before. That was interesting. Yep. Oh, good time. It's like someone was panicked using this. Panicked. Oh no. We're near Thomas's favorite sushi place. Look, he sees it. He sees it. He's like, are we going to Evergreen, Mom? What's happening? No, we're turning, son. I'm sorry. Lots of people have been messaging me and asking me what I think about the death of the lead singer of Linkin Park. It's awful. So awful. I love Linkin Park. Collision Course, which is the Linkin Park Jay-Z album, is one of my favorite albums of all time. If you've never listened to it, it only has a few songs on it, but it's so good. Or you can just YouTube the MTV special, because that's when it's from, and it's so good seeing, whoa, that was almost an accident, seeing the two kinds of music like blend together. Super cool. But yeah, of course, like, it hits home. Sucks. The death of Chris Cornell, his suicide was a real tough one for Jeremy, which he talked about in a video, and I fear that this Linkin Park death will be the same for a lot of people. So if you're feeling triggered by it, please talk to someone. I get messages all the time from people saying like, I'm suicidal, or my son or daughter is suicidal, and what should I do? What should I do? Talk to someone. Get help. That's what I can say. Get help. I'm gonna park right here. That's all you can do. See your doctor. Get counseling. Get help. There's help out there. People want to help you. So if you're feeling triggered by that, please, please tell someone. Talk to someone. Because it's not okay.